So today I'm gonna do a tutorial, a headscarf tutorial. I know it's still kind of dark. It's 8:05 in the morning, and I thought, okay, I have half an hour. Why don't I just do a tutorial? I know I'm wearing a pink scarf. I wear pink a lot in my videos. It's because I wanted to wear something else, but I ironed all my scarves, and I'm wearing black today. And like, I don't want to do it with black because you can't really see properly. And but yeah, hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll do outfit of the day at the end as well, and don't mind the mess in the background. So what I did was I got my underscarf, and then I just added this mustard bandana because it suits my top. And basically what I did was I folded it about 8 to 10 centimeters from the inside, and then I pinned it down in two places. Then a safety pin. I use one of these because they don't get stuck in your scarf and they don't rip your scarf either. So what you do is you just go like this. I'm gonna leave the house at 8:30, so hopefully this tutorial shouldn't take long. Right, now what we do is I basically, from here I get it, and then I just pull it forward to create a fold. And if you're a beginner, you can pin it down from here. I usually pin the first one down like here, but I don't pin it I don't go like this and pin it down. I leave it rather loose, and then I put a pin here so that it be loose. As can you see that? So it, because I don't like my folds being tight. I like them a little bit loose and volumized. Then I get another one, and I don't do a lot of folds, and I leave quite big gaps in between mine. But I'm trying to do like something new and leave a little bit of gaps like that, and then just do another one. And now do you like my pin cushion? So cute, I made it myself. So then just get that in place and pin it there, and then get these three and pin it there we go. I do apologize, my under loafer and scarf is a little bit high today, and I'm sorry if the video is going to be quiet. I don't know why, but it comes out really quiet. Maybe I need to up the volume or something. I don't know what it is, but it comes out really quiet. Now then, as you can see, I left this bit really short, and I have got this bit really, really long. What you do is you get this bit from here, from where the pin is, and I like, these days, as you have noticed, I like to close my neck now. So plus it's winter and it's cold, and what you do is you just hold them down, and then do this. As you can see, I have a little bit, quite a lot of folds today. And then what I like to do is I like to get a safety pin, one of these. As you can see, I use gold, and what I do is I pin it down. This layer, I like it quite flat on my head, because if it comes out, it just makes me look like my scarf is even bigger. I leave the folds here loose, and then from here I start doing them quite tight. And then you are left with this. What you do with that, oops, sorry about that. Right, what you do with that is, let me see, Some people will get it straight from here and drape it around. As you can see, you get a lot of coverage. But I don't like it like that. I think it's too low. Since also my tops are loose, it's okay. So I fold it almost halfway, as you can see, almost. And then I just get it round, and using any safety pin, I pin it into place. It's really quick and simple and easy to do. Okay, that took me less than 5 minutes to do, and it should take you the same. And then I like, you know, I like to add like accessories. Like there's a bow. You can add a bow anywhere really. So you can add, you can add bows. I usually add earrings. I like the bows. I got this because I found it. I bought it ages ago, and I really like the whole bow tie thing. And I was just thinking, how can I incorporate it into what I'm wearing? And my outfit of the day is, well, it's not really ready yet because I'm in the process of getting ready, but I've got this owl ring on, and then I have this ring. It's the turquoise and gold one. I know it doesn't really suit my outfit, but it's so pretty, and like I haven't worn it in ages. And then this mustard top from Primark, and this shirt, this green shirt from, it's got this detail at the top. It's from New Look, and it's got these buttons at the back. I think that's really cute. And I'm wearing this hamster necklace from Urban Outfitters. And then these are my bracelets. That's from Primark, and this is from New Look, and the rest are just from Claire's. So, and on my lips I have the lipsticks, can't find it. Anyway, flying. Anyway, as of you who read my blog know, I went to Closure Live, and I got this free with Company and Cosmopolitan, which were both magazines for £3, and I got a book with it. I got a pack of tissues. I know that's really weird. I didn't really need tissues as well. And I got something else. What else did I get? I got something else. Can't remember what it was. Anyway, and I got this. It's Misguided Lip Gloss. It's new, and it's what colour does it say what colour it is? Miss Fortune. I think that's the name of the colour. The ingredients, I was reading the ingredients, and there's hot, like there's only a bit, you know, usually you have like paragraphs and paragraphs. This one's just just about three lines. So about 4 or 5 lines. Okay, it's sort of a paragraph, but not like other ones. Anyway, I really like this. It's really, really light, so it's not really like, it looks really red, but it's not. It's quite sheer. And then on top I've got the purple color. I can't remember what it's called, but it's by Kate Rimmel, and I like all her other lipsticks, but I'm not really feeling this one because it just comes out in patches, like, and you can't mix it with anything. Like you can't mix it with a lip gloss, or like if I mix it with another lipstick then it comes out really light, so it doesn't come out dark. But yeah, I hope you liked my tutorial. Oh, I was gonna ask one more thing. I've got a lot of scarves, like brand new scarves. They're patterned, but I would never wear them because I'm not really into patterned scarves anymore. I've got like, well, for my wardrobe's in front of me, I'm just looking at it, and I have like so, like the top bit of the wardrobe, there's probably 50 scarves there that are print, like they've got prints on it. Some, have I got any plain scarves up there? I don't think there's any plain ones, but they're printed and about 90% of them are brand new. Like, I have never worn them, they've just been there. And I was wondering if any of you would be interested in buying them. And just comment below and let me know, because if you are, then I'll just do a video and or blog post and I'll show you the scarves. And they will be really cheap, like £5 under. And a lot of them are from France. When I went to France, I bought a lot of scarves from there because we always used to go to France. And so yeah, just let me know. Bye.